Yeah, it's a big win. You know, they're a good team. Been a real good team for the last few years in our conference. They've been a playoff team, so you know, ranked in the nation and everything. So anytime you can, you know, put things together against a team like that is good. And we didn't necessarily finish the way we wanted to, but at the end of the day, we got the win, and that's what we're looking for. So fun, man. You kind of just hoping and waiting, and you know, giving up a touchdown on defense and stuff like we did. But you know, you got faith in your teammates. We got playmakers out there, Jared, Mark. You know, Tanner White made a big catch. Jordan Piatt's made a couple big catches. Jared's sitting in there making good throws. Offensive line gave him time. And that's what you hope for, is just a chance to make a play. And, you know, we did it at the end of the game. So hats off to the offense. And then we got the win. So, yeah, you know, we know every week is going to be a battle. So, you know, going up to Mary is definitely going to be a big challenge for us. You know, every year they got a good team to bring to the table. They got their quarterback that hasn't been playing a whole lot. I think he came back last week and started playing again. He's a good athlete. They got good skill positions. So, you know, we're going to have to come and play. Got to prepare like it's another game, like it's a big win for us as it is in the North and everything. So we're excited to go up there and give it a shot. Yeah, that's what we're going to do. It's our kind of our thing is to get after you and make sure that, you know, you're not going to have all day to throw. We're going to come after you with different looks and different coverages, different schemes, different fronts, whatever we dial up. So we're confident in our scheme. What we do is coming after you. So I think teams are starting to recognize that a little bit, but we're going to go up there, we're going to do our style of defense, which is get after you, and we'll see what they can give us.